Hi, my name is Jonathan Coutinho. I'm a stroke neurologist from Amsterdam, the Netherlands, and I'll be giving a talk on cerebral venous thrombosis at the upcoming World Stroke Conference in October this year in Toronto. Very excited. I hope to meet you there. My talk is about the prevalence, the causes, and the diagnostic workup of CVST. And what I will be doing is I'll be giving you a up-to-date overview on the incidence of cerebral venous thrombosis, which has changed considerably over time. I'll give you an update on risk factors, including novel risk factors that have been identified over the past few years. And then we'll talk about how to diagnose patients with CVT. And I hope to do that in around 10 to 15 minutes and leave enough time for questions. And obviously, I'm not the only talk in this session. So if you'll be attending this teaching course, you'll be getting a very up-to-date overview of this rare but very interesting disease. Hope to see you there.